In this country, you got to have cattle first. Then you get the power, then the women.
Stand by. Huh.